Push, Mrs. Fry. You're almost there.
You can do it, honey. Squeeze one out for America.
Hey, keep it down. It's the ninth inning.
Here's the 0-2 pitch to Cranepool. He's taking all the way for a called strike three.
Swing the bat, you bum!
It's a boy. And look at that red hair.
You saying my son's a commie?
And Grody leans into the pitch. It hits him. The Mets win!
This is the happiest day of my life!
Here's your baby, ma'am.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
So, what should we name him?
You pick. I picked dinner last night.
Well, I was thinking of Philip. After those screwdrivers?
That's a fantastic idea. More morphine, please.
Look, Yancy, it's your baby brother, Philip.
I want to be named Philip. Me, Philip. Me, Philip.
Son, your name is Yancy. Just like me and my grandfather and so on. All the way back to Minuteman Yancy Fry, who blasted commies in the American Revolution. Philip, until I find a suitable model of an ICBM, you'll have to make do learning to fear this toy spacecraft.